Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. Today we are going to know something about an apple. So basically, an apple is an edible fruit. But do you know when did apples originate? Let me tell you. Apples are originated 10,000 years ago. DNA analysis indicates that apples originated in mountains of Kazakhstan. John Chapman, who in later years came to be known as John Appleseed, he planted apple trees throughout Ohio, Indiana, and Illinois. With time, people discovered the various facts about apple fruit nutrition. Do you know how many types of apple are there? Let me tell you again. There are 7,500 varieties of apples in existence throughout the world. Amazing, right? But the impressive point is there are outstanding health benefits of apples. Apples are nutritious. Maybe good for weight loss, maybe good for your heart, good for your skin, good for your kidney, increase your immune system and digestion. And there are so many more benefits of eating an apple. So yes, everyone must eat an apple every day. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to this channel.